wrote this song with the Stooges' original guitarist, Ron Asherton.
Okay, I was in a band called the Stooges in a little town in Michigan called Ann Arbor. We weren't a very empowered group of people. We were basically kind of a far-fetched group of dreamers, and our dream was to have a little rock band. A lot of people used to laugh at us, and we used to get pretty stoked on hash and grass. And one thing we'd do when we were on this hash and grass, we'd sit around and we'd imagine these kind of savage tribes, like how were the Mongols when they came in and just killed everybody? Think how it must have been. These little guys with these fierce faces on their little ponies going woo, woo, and just killing and just riding over all opposition in their path. And that was the kind of thing we were talking about the night that the guitar player came up with a riff for this little song, I Want to Be Your Dog. The riff goes like this. And the words basically came from me hanging out in my bedroom just thinking, what would be cool to sing to that riff? And I thought, well, you know, it has to be something big, you know. And the biggest thing I knew about was God. I wasn't that into singing about God. But then one day I thought, God, if you turned God backwards, what would you have?
I want you here in my room. I want you.